Hi, my name is Issa and I am reporting from BBC News School Report. Today the weather in the East Midlands will be dry and steadily becoming warmer during the afternoon, with sunny spells developing. Most coastal areas will be cool and misty at parts of the day. The temperature in Derby will be reaching a maximum of 16 degrees Celsius. Tonight it will be remaining dry with clear spells with a few misty patches forming later during the night. Coming to dawn, it will become rather cloudy. Minimum temperatures are 4 degrees Celsius in Nottingham. And now on to Friday. Mostly dry, but a rather dull and boring end to the week. Maybe the odd few light showers. Feeling much cooler and relaxed than today. Maximum temperatures will be reaching 13 degrees in Leicester. Have a nice day.